Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Marcus Ball. Marcus Ball, as a design for me, started when my wife Jose asked me whether I could design a puzzle that looks like a tennis ball. So here's the result. And when I had to make this design, I thought immediately, well, let's use a concept from Marcus Götz here. Marcus Götz is a designer from Germany, and he has designed this cubic puzzle, and it has the special property that these are blocks. It's a 2x2x2 cube, and its opposite parts are connected. I hope you can see it. So I thought that would be a nice idea for a puzzle. So how the puzzle is solved, and here's a spoiler alert. Again, opposite parts split. So if this puzzle, I've colored it such a way that you can see which parts go together. So here we have the split, and you also see magnets that keep everything in place. So when you have it together, it clicks in place and it stays like a nice ball. But I'm now going to take it apart. We first split it in half, then we turn one piece in this direction, then we turn the other piece in that direction, and the puzzle has been split apart into two identical pieces, or almost identical, because if you assemble them in the wrong way, then of course the tennis ball pattern doesn't match. My question to you is about Marcus Götz, the original designer of this puzzle. Marcus Götz has designed one puzzle that has won an international award. What is that puzzle? Thank you for watching.